Alright, good day everyone. My name is Bruce. I'm actually part of a small band in the KZN area. Believe it or not, the band name is Fish and Chips. Basically, my dad and I have been playing, like, I almost want to say garage gigs, if you can call it that, just for the fun. When the two of us are together, every little bit we can. And we've never really gone out to do like proper gigs and stuff. Till about, I think it's about a year ago now, we went to visit friends in Klerksdorp, and I had the privilege to meet the one and only Bradley Cunningham and his band called Cunning Brad. And I think that little bit we stayed afterwards probably changed my music career, if I can call it that. It's been absolutely amazing, and I need to give kudos to Brad for being the human being that you are, not running away after the show. You actually made time to speak to me and my wife. My little boy was there as well. And without fail, I asked you for advice via Facebook, via Messenger, and you always responded very quicker than what I was expecting. And I must just say, your inspiration and your time, most of all, absolutely meant the world to me, and obviously my dad, that's part of the band. And the last year, if I can say, for my music has been absolutely unrealistically awesome to what we used to do. And I must give a lot of thanks to you, Bradley. Your time, nowadays they say time is money, but time is so precious, and for you to take time out of your day to give me advice, answer some of my questions, I sometimes feel bad because I don't know if it's a stupid question or not, but regardless, you always answer in the most honest way, always inspirational, and I can't tell you how thankful I am for that. And I'm actually on my way to another very awesome gig now. We're playing in Fortress tonight. Like I said, none of this would have been possible without your advice, Bradley. You took a lot of doubt away that I had about my music and stuff, and for some reason we always thought we were only good enough for our little jewels at home, if you can call it that. Your new venture with Success Loops, I think it's absolutely your line. That's what you need to do. And I wish you all the best, and I will probably still bother you a lot with a lot of questions, but I need to give a lot of thanks to you, and all the best forward, and you'll definitely be hearing from me a lot, Bradley. So thank you for everything. Thank you for your inspiration and putting belief in myself to pursue this dream of music. We've still got very far to go, but we've come a long way. And your kind words and your time, most of all, it's very much appreciated. So from our side, I would really like to thank you, and all the best. Chat to you soon. Thanks.
The Big Cigar.